the fear and anxiety around not knowing what's to come.
More people are likely to die
when we're isolated from the outside world.
We also need to pay attention to the psychosocial dimension. I think it's helpful for people to think about the mental health impacts of the pandemic. There's a diffuse distress that we're all feeling.